Reducing the flood risk in Larose has been a project 10 years in the making, and now progress is underway to help the most vulnerable in Lafourche Parish.
Well, it's been a long time coming.
The wait is over for residents along Industrial Park Boulevard in Larose. Construction has begun on a flood wall project along the intercoastal waterway.
Through the years, particularly after Hurricane Katrina, we began asking for money to protect this area. Initially, it was a $3 million grant.
But in the end, the awarded grant was $5 million. The 8-foot-tall seawall will stretch a little over 2,600 feet along Industrial Park Boulevard from the North American Shipbuilding and will help to reduce the flood risk for more than 300 homes and 15 area businesses. The project also consists of drainage improvements.
We're going to raise the road as well as increase our drainage capacity here through ditches and outfall canals.
Longtime residents Mary and Jerry Thomasy Jr. are happy to see some flood risk reduction measures being taken, but they don't think the wall will be adequate.
I believe this seawall is going to be 3 feet too short. I'm not an engineer, far from it, but only common sense and my Cajun ingenuity tells me that this seawall right here is going to be running over for the first good hurricane we have.
I'm meteorologist Quaylen Murphy, WDSU News.